Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. A Barnegat man has pleaded guilty to drug and gun charges in connection to an incident that happened in February. 48-year-old Clifford Holland is scheduled to be sentenced in October. The Cape May Whale Watcher and Rescue Center is hosting a whale watch party during a sunset cruise on Wednesday. The boat sets sail at 5:30 p.m. and comes back to shore at 8. Money from the ticket sales will go towards the Marine Mammal Stranding Center.